under a lot of pressure from Carlos Sainz, and then his teammate Lando Norris doing a fantastic job making his French Grand Prix debut. Right behind him is Sebastian Vettel, then it's Pierre Gasly, Antonio Giovinazzi, Daniel Ricciardo, and Nico Rosberg, the two runners taken out.
C'est une place de la Renault de Ricardo qui était...